So my name is Ryan Beatty, and it's my first time here in Memphis. I got here about 2 hours ago. First thing we did was come here before we even checked in or anything. We came here to Graceland, and my favorite thing that I saw, well, I loved seeing like all his awards and things like that, you know, like his Grammy, and that was amazing to see. I also loved seeing the Jungle Room. I've always loved his music growing up. I've listened to it, especially because my parents are Elvis fans, so yeah, every song that I've ever heard of his, I've loved. And I love Love Me Tender. I love that one. My parents listen to that one a lot. It's definitely amazing to be here and see all this. So musically, I have this kind of old school style, I guess you could say. It's not what a lot of people are doing nowadays. Growing up, I've listened to, you know, this kind of music, and like I said, my parents loved Elvis, and so I listened to that while I was growing up, and you know, like Stevie Wonder, and I have this really old soul, I guess you could say, to my music. So like, I'm inspired a lot by his music. So a true artist, that's what I would have to say to anyone who didn't know who Elvis is or what he did at all. But I really think he was a real artist, and what I learned today is that he really gave back a lot. And I, seeing like how he gave back to charities, and he'd send like checks to all these different charities, you know, once a month, like that was amazing to see too, that he was such a huge artist, and he came from nothing to like, you know, one of the world's, I mean, still to this day, he's a legend, so he still gave back and remember like where he came from and stuff. So that's also inspiring. You know, when I go on stage, I'm very like casual. I don't get like too crazy dressed up, but you can tell that by like from looking at what he wore, and especially in his like later years, that he definitely inspired a lot of other people. And you know, and he definitely was and still is to this day a fashion icon, I guess you could say. And I have in his earlier his hair, I guess, so a little bit. So yeah. No sideburns though for me.